Good morning, students. So today we are going to start 5th class term 1 English. So today we are going to start our next poem, The Land of Story Books. So before going to the poem, we will see the picture. Here there are many books and a boy who is acting like a hunter and a boy's parents. So we will go to the poem now. At evening when the lamp is lit, around the fire my parents sit. It means here the poet is saying that in the evening when the lamp is lit means when the lamp is kept on, around the fire my parents sit. So around the fire poet parents will sit. They sit at home and talk and sing. So around the fire at home they sit at home. They sit and talk and sing. Here you can see they are sitting and talking. They are sitting and they are talking and singing. And do not play at anything. So again poet is saying that they only talk and sing at home but do not play anything. Now with my little gun I crawl all in the dark along the wall. So here you can see poet is saying that along with my little gun I crawl all in the dark along the wall. So here and follow around the forest track away behind the sofa back. So here poet is saying that along with my little gun. Here you can see this is a stick and the poet is imagining that it is a gun and he is a hunter. And backside of the sofa, behind the sofa, there is a forest. Here poet is imagining that behind the sofa there is a forest and I am a hunter. I am holding the gun. Again there in the night where none can spy. So in the night where no one can spy means spy here see or notice. So in the night no one will see. So poet is saying that in the night no one can see me. All my hunter's camp I lie. So here the poet is imagining that this is a forest. So no one can see me in my hunter's camp. And play at books that I have read till it is time to go to bed. So here you can see the poet built a camp. The poet built a books camp. So here he is saying that whatever books I have read, I made it a camp and I play with that books that which I have read till the time go to bed. So till the poet will go to sleep, he will play with books that he have read. So when my nurse come in for me. So when nurse come in for the poet. Nurse means a woman who looks after the young children in a family. Small children in a family. Again, home I return across the sea. So when the nurse come, till the nurse come, the poet will return across the sea. And go to bed with backward looks at my dear land of story books. So along with nurse he is going. And while going, he will see backward looks. So, while going, he will see back at my dear land of story books. So, here while going, he will see backward where the land of story books are kept. So, I hope you have understood. Let's start reading along with me. At evening when the lamp is lit, around the fire my parents sit. They sit at home and talk and sing and do not play at anything. Now with my little gun, I crawl all in the dark along the wall and follow round the forest track, away behind the sofa back. There in the night where none can spy, all in my hunter's camp I lie and play at books that I have read till it is time to go to bed. So when my nurse comes in for me, home I return across the sea. And go to bed with backward looks at my dear land of story books. I hope you have understood this poem. Thank you.